everyone! Welcome back to the Jackhammer Pray Site for week 4. So, which of the foundation did we lay on the last Sunday worship rally? There you go, the foundation of promise. So, how did you feel after hearing about Jesus' everlasting promises? It gives me so much comfort. Whenever I feel lost or scared, I can continue going forward because I know Jesus is with me. He promised us to never leave us alone. Isn't that amazing? So let's start this activity with a prayer. So everyone, put your hands together. Close your eyes. Let's pray. Dear Father God, thank you for this time and an opportunity to learn about your everlasting love again. And Jesus, also thank you so much for your everlasting promises and the fact that we can trust in you. Please help us to joyfully learn about the lyrics and motions of this praise. And please be with us throughout the entire session. We love you and thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So before we move on to talk about a praise, I would like us to practice on memorizing the weekly bonus memory verse. We need to do that in order to receive this memory maker tag at the end of the week during the family worship. So let's do it together with the motions. And remember, I am with you always, to the end of the age. Matthew 28:20. Amen. Let's do it a little bit faster this time. Ready? And remember, I am with you always, to the end of the age. Matthew 28:20. Amen. Good job, everyone. So do you all have your binder in front of you? So now let's open up under week 4. There's the lyrics for the song, I'm Gonna Build on the Rock. So let's go ahead and read the lyrics together. This praise is particularly very simple and repetitive, so it wouldn't be that difficult for us to remember the lyrics. So let's go ahead and read it together. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. I'm gonna stand on what is true. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. He's always there to help me grow. He teaches me all I should know. Yes, Jesus loves me. He loves me so. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. And it's on repeat. Let's read the rest of it all together. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. I'm gonna stand on what is true. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. He's always there to help me grow. He teaches me all I should know. Yes, Jesus loves me. He loves me so. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. It's very simple and straightforward and catchy too. So now I wonder if you have your Bible in front of you, because I would like us to take care of the number 2 right now together. So it asks you to open the Bible to Matthew 28:20 and read today's bonus verse, which we already cited together and memorized it. And it's asking you what page in the Bible is it on. So I would like you guys to take your time and open up the Bible and find Matthew 28:20 and write down the page number. So I found it. Have you all found it? So the Bible that I'm using right now is English Standard Versions. And the one that I'm using, it says it's on page 835. And some of you may have the different versions of the Bible. And it may be on different pages. So it doesn't really matter, so just write down whatever the number, page numbers that it says on Matthew 28:20. So write that down on your worksheet. So let's go ahead and put that aside for a moment, and your binder as well. Let's go ahead and learn the motions for this praise. I would like us to remember the blessings and comforts that Jesus is always giving us, okay? So let's get started. So in the beginning, you're gonna bounce four times, and it starts right away as soon as the music starts, so you're gonna be prepared to bounce it, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4. And after this, you're just gonna put your arms out like this, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and put your arms up twice. And once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, up and up. Okay, that's the intro. So once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, up, up, 1, 2, 3, 4, up, up. And then moving on. So I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. So that's the same thing. So put your arms out like this. So you're gonna bounce it twice. I'm gonna build on the rock up. And now we're gonna point at Jesus. Where is he? He's in heaven. So he's in heaven. So we're gonna point up. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus and promises. Promises. Once again, I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus promises, and then you're gonna put your left foot to 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's just flip side to side. You're not bouncing just like before. Remaining my love, you gotta make a circles, but this time it's not. It's just about flipping like this. So once again, I'm gonna build on the rock up, point at Jesus, and promises side to side. 2, 3, 4, go there four counts and come back in four counts. And repeat, build on the rock up, point at Jesus, and promises. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And next, I'm gonna stand on what is true. We're gonna put 5 steps. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And as you're doing it, you're just gonna step slightly diagonally to the side. You're gonna stand on what is true and not. And after this, you're just gonna back 4 steps by using your right hand, which is on top first, to putting down. 1, opposite legs, opposite arms. 3, 4. So you just back. After stepping, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and not, and 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. 2, 3, 4. He's always, so you can't really finish in 4 counts. It just goes straight up to he's always there, okay? Build on the rock of Jesus' promises. Dun, dun, dun. He's always there. 2, 3, 4. You're gonna hit that 4 times and put your heels inwards. 2, 3, 4. He's always there. 2, 3, 2. Help me, girl. 3, 4. It's like stepping, 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 stepping. And then you're gonna put it on your 4th time. You're gonna hit your head. And then same thing, inward. 3, 4. And this time you're gonna put your arms up, and pull it down in 4 counts. Yes, Jesus loves me. He loves me so. 3, 4, and back 1, 2, 3, 4. Gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. Okay, let's do it one more time. Where should we start? He's always there, okay? He's always there. 2, 3, 4. To help me grow. He teaches me. 2, 3. All I should know. Yes, Jesus loves me. He loves me so. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. And after this, you gotta freeze. And then go and start it over again. We're gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's do He's always there once again. He's always there. Four times. 1, 2, 3, 4. To help me grow. Step side, 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 side. And this, you're gonna pulling it up and hit your head 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. To watch me. Oh, I should know. 2. Yes, Jesus loves me. He loves me. So 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. And then freeze. And then start it over. Gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. So that's it. Pretty simple, straightforward, and catchy. So now watch me doing the entire motions today. We're gonna start bounce 4 times. Ready? 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. 4 times. I'm gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. Back and forth. 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 9. 1, 2, 3, 4. Build on the rock of Jesus' promises. He's always there. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now your head. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Yes, Jesus loves me. He loves me. So I'm gonna. Jesus promises free. I'm gonna build on the rock of promises. Once again. Jesus promises. 5 steps. Ready? Stand on what is true and not. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jesus promises. He's always there. To help me grow. Your head. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, Jesus. He loves me so. I'm gonna. Jesus promises. Once again. Promise and pose. Good job. So good job, everyone. How was it? It was pretty simple and easy, right? So all we gotta do is remember that we're gonna build on the rock of Jesus' promises. Amen? Okay, now I want you to grab your binder again and open up because we still have some questions that we haven't answered. So let's go ahead and take a look at number 3. So what does it ask? So it's asking, what do you think these words mean? And number 1, build a life on Jesus. What do you think it means? And number 2, rock. What does rock means in this praise? So what do you think? So think. And make sure to write that down. I'll go ahead and share what I think these words mean, okay? So build a life on Jesus. What do I think these words mean? So I believe building a life on Jesus means relying on Jesus for our lives. Like depending on Him and giving Him all the authority over our lives. So that's how I think building a life on Jesus means. And now moving on, rock. What does rock mean in this praise? Because it says we are gonna build on the rock. So what is rock? So I think rock means strong, never shaken personality of Jesus. That is never shaken. And it's Jesus. Jesus is rock. And it tells us the personality of Jesus that it is very strong and never shaken. So now moving on to question number 4. What do you want to build on the rock of Jesus? So on the rock of Jesus. So I just said, this is something very strong and never shaken. What do you want to build on it? So write down your answers. Pause your video if you need some more time to think about it. I'm about to share my answer. Okay. Are you all ready to listen? And make sure to write down your answer first and then listen to my answer. So if you were to ask me, so Officer Eugenia, what do you want to build on the rock of Jesus? I think I will answer that I would like to build my family on the rock of Jesus. I would like to build my talent on the rock of Jesus. I would like to build my career on the rock of Jesus. So remember, Jesus is the Son of God. And when he was ascending to heaven, he said, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me." So there is nothing more powerful than Jesus, our Savior. So we are safe and not shaken as long as we build anything on him. Amen. Amen. So that's it for the day. I really hope you enjoyed learning this praise, and I pray that you all have a great rest of your day. So let's close this with a prayer. So everyone, put your hands together, close your eyes. Let's pray. Dear Father God, thank you for everything. We are so thankful for your grace and mercy. And Jesus, thank you for your everlasting promises. Please help us to remember your promises whenever we feel lost or scared. Please help us to seek you and find you whenever we are struggling. Please help us to live our lives in you and build our lives upon you. And please give us the strength and power to finish this virtual VBS strong till the very end. We love you and thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.